Jay Fitter says, my bulldozer hits for like 24k each. A good HP amount on Rakan should be 45k HP on a total to tank.
A few moments later.
Nani? Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Turns out our defense needs some major adjustment. According to Reddit, Copper at G3 can hit 60k even without Leo lead. Just insane! And also, Bulldozer at G3 can hit 25k each per attack. I can't believe my Bulldozer really sucks guys, only 20k each. So notice my retest no longer has wheel and slower. But my Rakan still has wheel, but also slower for the speed tune purpose. So we gotta test again to see if losing the wheel and making the team slower, is it gonna make them now bombable? Is it gonna make them now Katarinarable?
What the hell is even that?
Okay, let's try to bomb it. In theory, this defense should now be stronger against bomb, because we don't care about your wheel, right? We strip and then we just bomb you like that. So now this defense is actually tankier against bomb comp. Good, best case scenario right here.
Nope.
Oh, this is not though. How? You, okay, but the... Despite having 61% and advantage against water, this one doesn't crit against... My retest doesn't crit against Malaka. So now you take bombs like that.
Hop it a little more!
Huh? Wait, what happened? What the hell happened, guys? See, this is why Rakan is so... Yeah, this is what makes Rakan one of the best Guild Wars defense monster. If you don't have Perna, that is. If you have Perna, then I don't think there's any reason to put Rakan. But since I don't have Perna, I just gotta make use with the best monster I have in my... pool. Yeah, now this is my biggest concern. Now that we don't have Will on the retest, he can easily get reset or manipulated by any CC. So is having Will on the Molong and Rakan enough? We're about to find out. Ooh, this is bad! Everything is focused onto the retest and I don't want that! Oh! I think we just got lucky for this one guys. We're gonna try that again. Katarina Com is actually now quite popular ever since the buff on the last patch they did. If you guys haven't made her, then I suggest if you wanna use her for offense, it's now an option. I'll show you. Ooh, everybody's getting one, okay? You take one. You are going to get Katarinat! You getting Katarinat! Oh my god, Taku, that's cringy, stop that. We do this. Because I'm greedy. Crit. Nice! At this point, Immacity is gonna... Not Immacity, I forgot his name. I think his name is Kersars.
You need to initiate, no one understands you.
He's going to solo anyway. Yeah, there we go. See? We can beat this comp with Katarina now because of the wheel. By the way, I wonder how much wins we are getting with this defense. Oh, a lot. But then again, these are G1 players, so they're not G3. I should not be that... We should not be so proud, guys. Nah, this one... No, this one is a G3 player. Okay guys, that's all for the video. Thank you for watching even though this is not an RTA video. I hope the RTA is gonna open up soon, yeah, and we can have double the rune separate for RTA and other content. In the meantime, I'll catch you later. Sayonara!